The game that sees the all-stars from the world of sport and entertainment and the rock stars from schools across the country in a Times Tables head-to-head challenge.
Welcome to All Stars v Rock Stars.
Today it's Claire Balding versus St Silas Primary School.
Hello to everyone at St Silas Primary School. I hear you've got some proper maths masterminds in your class. Do you want to take me on in a challenge? I really struggled with maths when I was young. I got 13% in my common entrance.
I like that maths becomes harder and more competitive.
You're learning your timetables in a fun way.
I never thought being a television presenter had anything to do with maths, but when I think about league tables, when I think about times, working out fractions, I'm having to do mental arithmetic all the time.
I think the rock stars are going to beat the all stars, no problem.
My mental arithmetic isn't as good as it should be, which means the kids have got a great chance of beating me.
Get ready to lose.
I pick number 7. Come on, let's go.
Luna getting a shot at the big time. And he really does look up for it. Go! Claire playing under the lights, but that's where she excels. A lot of people say technique is all important. I have to agree. A very confident St. Silas. But Claire won't be fazed by that. The 9s, the 7s, numbers are flying. The rock stars just taking an early lead. Claire calm as ever, but those brain cells are working overtime. The chase is on now. This is thrilling times tabling. Looks like he's enjoying it. The crowd certainly are, but here comes Claire. Ultimate concentration now. It's going to the wire. And that's it. Time's up.
35!
Some truly brilliant times tables. And the winner is...
Moona!
What a champ. Great finish there. And unlucky Claire.
Well played.
Still, she goes onto the leaderboard. And it's the rock stars going ahead.
I promise you, kids, just keep going at it because you will improve. And by the end of it, you'll just think, I know these things now. Look at me, I'm a rock star.
See you next time on All Stars v Rock Stars.